forces from England pummeling opposition strongholds in the city of Thumrait has now been under fire for 2 weeks. And the Assembly in New York, 137 seats in favor, 12 voted against, and 17 abstained on a resolution endorsing the Arab League plan. Western Congress voted against after vetoing a similar criteria in the Security Council on the report. The Assembly vote on right passing resolution has no legal force. Or increased efforts of isolation and reflection of revolution that may be searched. And the ferocity in which armed security forces have held several thousand civilians. The Yemeni security service said that government forces detained 10 fighter-linked fighters today after an attack in Eton, which underscored the security challenges of next week's presidential elections. On Wednesday, Yeltsin said that a military officer and an election official in the town of Beilun, southeast of the capital, Sana'a. The militants opened fire on a car carrying the hawk. The leader of a brigade of the elite Republican Guard killing him as well. The head of the Bureau Election Committee, Hussein Babli, his son, and two soldiers, wounded. Yemeni zone on February 21st to pick a leader to replace President Abdelhamid now in the United States for medical treatment and that violence could reduce turnout. British Prime Minister David Cameron said today that should be met by the resolution that ended the regime of Gaddafi. Marking the first anniversary of the uprising in Libya, Cameron said that Britain would assist the new leaders in dealing with the legacy of Gaddafi's regime. Britain took a major part in the NATO-led campaign to back the opposition forces which are now in power in Libya. Cameron said the toppling of Gaddafi would be a defining moment of the Arab uprising and had given inspiration to others around the world.